And the field ready to go. First heat race of the night. Sportsman Heat 1 is green. And David Miley quickly jumps to the race lead as Josh Bill goes around in turn 2. And that'll bring out the first caution. And it will be a complete restart coming up, so their field will light. And the field getting the green flag this time. David Miley quickly with the race lead out of turn 2. Josh Bill in the second spot. Derek Dye and Wayne Rader side by side as they work into 3. Now Wayne Rader drifts up just a little bit. 3 wide out of turn 4. As Kip Sawyer threading the needle there, working his way up to the front. He's to the inside of Wayne Rader as they work out of 2. Josh Evans goes around over to turn 4, and caution flies here on lap 2. And the field set to go green flag racing once again. This is still the first heat for the Sportsman Division. Green flag in the air. David Miley with the race lead out of 2. Wayne Rader in 2nd. Kip Sawyer in 3rd. Josh Beal, Derek Dye, and Josh Evans rounds out your field. And Josh Beal goes around. Josh Evans also goes around to avoid. Josh Bill did get a little bit of contact with the wall, but looks like everything will be A-OK. We'll get the field line back up and try it again. Flag back in the air. Sportsman Heat 1-3 down, 3 to go. David Miley showing the way. Derek Dye sideways, hangs on to it. David Miley, your leader. Wayne Rader in the second spot. He's working to the inside. They're side by side in 4. Now 2 laps remain as Wayne Rader falls in behind the 71. Now Rader back to the inside of Miley out of turn 4 as the white flag is in the air. Kip Sawyer almost gets a piece of the wall in 4. And Wayne Rader finally gets the run he needs on the bottom. He takes the race lead out of 2. David Miley in the second spot. Kip Sawyer in 3rd. And checkered flag is in the air. The 01, Wayne Rader picking up the win. The 71, David Miley. The 11, Kip Sawyer. The 12, Derek Dye. And the 119, Josh Evans is your field. Pole, the 14 machine is Lee Merritt. Outside him will be 87, Kaylee Horsley. Inside row 2, the 5 machine is James Cole. Outside will be the 56 of Freddie Romines. Inside row 3 is the 2 machine, Terry Poor. To his outside is the 7 machine of Heath Alfie. And rounding out your field is the 11 machine. We believe it might be William Hux. Flag is in the air, trouble already. Over here, turn 1, the 87 machine, Kaylee Horsley gets a piece of the wall. That'll bring out the caution. Freddie Romines in the 56 machine also involved. And the field is lined up. Going to go green this time by Mark Bell's on the flag stand. Green flag is in the air. And Romines with the race lead out of two. Heath Albee in the second spot. Heath Albee takes over the race lead out of turn two. James Cole to the inside. He'll take over the second spot. That's Phil clicks off lap two. Now Terry Poore slides his way into the third spot. And Lee Merritt goes to work on the 56 machine as they work out of two. Battle for the lead heats up in turn two as this is the white flag. James Cole peeks to the inside, stays in line, and out of four, checkered flag is in the air. It is Heath Albee picking up the win. James Cole in the five comes home in the second spot, the two, Terry Ford. That rounds out your top three. I believe the 87 Horsley maybe made her way into the fourth spot, the 14 Lee Merritt. The 56 for Eddie Romines and the 11, Eric Hux.
Inside, the 12, Josh Beal. Outside, row 5, the 56, Freddie Romines. Inside, the 119, Josh Evans. Outside, row 4, the 14, Lee Merritt. Inside, the 12, Derek Dyden. Outside, row 3, the 2, Terry Poore. Inside is the 11, Kip Sawyer. Outside row 2, the 5, James Cole. To his inside, the 71, David Miley. Outside front row, the 7 is Heath Albee. And your pole sitter for tonight in the 01 machine is Wayne Rader.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here is your first feature of the night. 20 laps is the distance. All the drivers being told on the receiver to give the fans, that'd be you guys, a good clean 20-lap feature race. So, looks like the 11 of Eric Hux already into the infield. And green flag is in the air. Wayne Rader and Heath Albee showing the way into one. Albee working the high line out of two. They're side-by-side for the lead. They're side-by-side for second. Third, that should be. Wayne Rader with a half car length lead at the flag stand. And over here in turn four, caution is in the air as the 119, Josh Evans, goes around in four. And Wayne Rader on the front row all by himself in the Dixie double file restart. Heath Albee is listed in the second spot. He's chosen the inside line. That'll put David Miley to his outside. And green flag is in the air. One down, 19 laps remain. Wayne Rader with the charge out of two. Now David Miley in the second spot. Caution over here in turn one as the 119 of Josh Evans and the 14 machine are tangled up. And the 7 machine, Heath Albee, chooses the outside line this time. That puts the 71 David Miley to the inside. But it's Wayne Rader in the front row all by himself in the Dixie double file restart. Green flag back in the air. Thank you. Wayne Rader shows the way out of turn four. David Miley in the second spot. Heath Alvey in third. Terry Moore in the fourth spot. And five, James Cole rounds out the top five. Kim Sawyer in the sixth spot. Now Josh Beal almost gets sideways and around in two. Gathers it back up, continues on. As now Terry Corn's under fire from the five of James Cole, and around goes Heath Alvey in the seven machine. And he was in the second spot, and he'll bring out the caution here on lap four. Into the third spot and the inside of the second row. Wayne Rader shows the way down the back straightaway in the Dixie double file restart. Four down, 16 laps remain. And the green flag is back in the air one more time. And the 7 of Heath Alvey and the 71 make little contact. 71 David Miley in the 3. All cars continue on. As Alvey closes to within a car length of Wayne Rader for the lead. Now caution's out here once again on lap number 5 as the 119 Josh Evans and the 12 Josh Beal have come together in 2. Field works their way out of four. Green flag is back in the air. Five down, 15 to go. Wayne Rader showing the way down the back straightaway. David Miley in the second spot. Heath Alvey as caution flies once again over here in turn 2. As the 87 is around of Kaylee Horsley. And the green flag is back in the air. Wayne Rader showing the way into turn 1. And Josh Beal gets sideways. He powers away. We stay green. Wayne Rader showing the way out of 4. Heath Alvey looking to make some noise. Keeps pulling to the inside of the 71 David Miley. Falls back in line. Out of the corner. James Cole moves his way into the 4th spot. And around goes the 7 machine, Heath Alvey. And caution here on lap 6. Heath Alvey around all on his own over in turn 2. We're going to go green. Maybe. Yes, green this time by. As the field is lined up, as they work their way into 3, Wayne Rader, your leader in the Dixie Double File restart, out of 4, hammers on the gas, green flag in the air. David Miley in the second spot, James Cole in third, Terry Poore in the 4th spot. As Alvey making some noise back there, back as he's working his way back up toward the front. And he'll go across the nose of the 12 machine who spins in turn 1. Josh Beal brings out the caution here on lap 8. It will be a single file restart. Wayne Rader, David Miley, James Cole, Terry Poore, Kip Sawyer. And green flag is in the air. And I believe the caution's going to come out here in just a second. And there is caution. It's in the air. Green. green white checker. Going to try it again this time by. Wayne Raider shows the way. Out of turn four. Green flag in the air. Wayne Raider shows the way to turn three. White flag is in the air. One more lap to go for Wayne Raider. David Miley in the second spot. James Cole in third. Terry Moore fourth. And Kip Sawyer rounds out your top five. Now James Cole side by side for the second spot. He'll make heavy contact with the 71 David Miley. Out of turn four, checkers in the air. Wayne Raider picks up the win. Coming on in second with the five, James Cole. The two, Terry Poor. 11, Kip Sawyer. 56, Freddie Romines. I believe the 71, David Miley. And ladies and gentlemen, working here on the front straightaway, put your hands together, Wayne Raider picks up the Sportsman win. I believe that's number five for him this season.